In this video, we'll insert shapes and pictures. Previously, I have told inserting word art and inserting text box. So, for inserting shapes, let me create a new slide. I have created a new slide and it is the active slide now. Now, in whichever slide we want to insert shapes or pictures, we have to select the slide first from the left side. If I want to place any shape in slide number 1, I have to select it. If I want to place any shape in slide number 2, then I have to select slide number 2. Selected it. I don't need this text box, so I'll select them. The border becomes solid line, then we'll press delete key from our keyboard. Now we can insert shapes. Go to insert menu tab from menu bar. Now see, there is shapes like MS Word also. Like MS Word only, it contains those shapes that are available in MS Word. So here also the same shapes you will get. Suppose I take a shape, any shape you want. Again, another shape I am taking. So these are mathematical, geometrical shapes I have taken. You can take any shape. You can hold on the shape and then place it to your desired position. Again, one shape I am taking, insert shapes. This is a smiley face I'm taking. When you have selected a shape, your mouse will turn into a plus sign. See here, plus sign. The cursor becomes plus sign. Now, click and hold the mouse button. It will become a bigger plus sign. That means you can drag it now. Drag it up to the size you want. You can resize your shape. Don't leave the mouse button. Keep on dragging it up to how much big size you want, then leave it. After that, you can click on the shape and drag it to wherever position you want in your slide. So, shapes have been inserted now. Now you can change the color of these shapes from this format menu. So by this you can do the shapes. You can give 3D effects to them also from these shape effects. 3D effects you can give. Like MS Word only. You can give 3D effects, change colors by clicking on the shape. When you click on the shape, then only this format tab will be available on the menu bar in the ribbon, and you can format that selected shape from these tools by filling color, giving outline, giving shape effects. These all things you can do using shapes. Now for coming to the next topic, inserting pictures. For inserting pictures, let me take another slide, new slide in the left slide pane. Click on new slide. A slide has been created. I don't need these things, so I delete them. Now to insert picture, again you have to go to this insert tab. Then now we'll go to this images. Now this images, you go to pictures. When you go to pictures, it will give two options. Either you can insert picture from this device means on your computer. Whatever pictures are present on your hard disk in your computer, those you can upload, those you can browse and attach it here. Otherwise, you can do online pictures also. For that you need internet connection. Then if you are connected to the internet, it will show you many options of different categories of pictures you can select from online also. So let me insert a picture from my device. From this device you select, I have some pictures in pictures folder. This rows I can select and then click on insert. So this photo will be inserted. Now you can resize it by holding the rectangle points. You can resize it, increase the width, or increase or decrease the height, or overall you can resize it. Now insert images, pictures. Insert pictures can be of two types, I have told, that is from your device and from online pictures. But these two options are available in the new versions of MS Office or PowerPoint. But in the old versions of PowerPoint, you will get two options, that is from device, and you can use clip art. Now, clip art is a graphic art like some cartoon or some symbols that are predefined or inbuilt within the PowerPoint system. You can use them by selecting any predefined style that you want. Those are some cartoon-like or icon-like pictures that are already built in the PowerPoint system. But this facility is available in older versions. In new versions, that clip art is not available, not used. Instead of clip art, they have given this facility of online pictures. That means in online you can search and get whatever pictures you want. I've clicked on the online pictures. Now it is connected to the internet, it is loading some pictures from the internet. Some category it has already loaded. Now it is showing some categories. Suppose this is a category of birds. I will click on it. It will give a lot of variety of birds. You can select anyone and click on insert. When you click on insert, this online picture will be available on your slide. You can resize it